Welcome guys back to another video. Today I'm going to be teaching the only working car duplication glitch that is on GT at the moment. You can make millions on this glitch, it only takes at least a minute. So in this glitch you're going to need a LG Retro Custom if you want to get the most money, but you can use any Benny's vehicles. But I'll use the LG Retro Custom because it sells for 900k. You're going to need a mobile operation center with Bay 3 as vehicle cargo. You're going to need to be in a close friend session, and you're going to have a custom plate on your LG Retro Custom. And you're going to have a garage full of cars and with at least a LG Retro Custom in the LG, normal LG in there. And then you're going to have another garage that is fully empty if you want to get at least 10 cars of this. So once you're there, you get your car out, you bring it out just like this, drive it out of the garage, and then you have your mobile operation center parked up a little bit away from your garage that you just came out of, like I have just got here. And so you're gonna park a bit further back, so you're gonna be like this. This is what I'm doing it, I don't know which part this is. So you're gonna bring out your phone, you're gonna stay in the car, you're gonna go to Legendary Motorsports, you're gonna go to sort by price, so this is the easiest way to get this car. And you're gonna have to choose whatever car colour you want, it doesn't matter. And so you pick here and you pick on the garage that is full. So whichever garage is full, the car that you just drove out, you have to change it with this car. So do it like this. Okay, once it's like that, back out your car, so you're like this, then run into your mobile operation center like this. Once you're in your mobile operation center, get in your LG Retro Custom or whichever Benny's vehicles you're using. Wait for the engine to start up. Then bring up your phone, go to the internet, then hold down the drive button as soon as you go onto the internet. Okay, then once you've done this, go to Warstock, then go to the mobile operation center, and then go to Bay 3. You're gonna need 195k to be able to do this each glitch, but you're making like 700k back, so it'd be a lot, it'll be worth it. Okay, then you change your thing to empty bay, and you go to buy, and then once you're here, you have to press X, and then press triangle really, really quickly to get a look by your mini-map just above it. So just like this, press X really quickly, keep pressing triangle. Once you're out like this, you'll see that your renovated mobile operation center is now available. Okay, once you're like this and you're in this car, and if you spawn outside without this car, it means you've done it too slow. So make sure you do it fast, and you have to pay 195k. Then you go back to your phone, go to the mobile operation center again, go to empty bay, change it back to personal vehicle storage. This is where you need that 195k for. You buy it back, just like this. Okay, once you're like this, you wait for the blue circle to come up on the mobile operation center from behind. Okay, once it's behind, drive up to it, press right on your D-pad, and if it comes up with this, you've done the whole glitch right. All you have to do is press cancel, because the normal car is in there. You drive back into your garage, and then you swap it for the car that you've ordered, like the LG Retro Custom. There'll be no car there, so you'll be able to place it there, like this. And now, this is the dupe copy here. And so I'll go outside and show you the thing in the mobile operation center. Okay, I'm outside now. I'm going to run to my mobile operation center and I'll show you that they can sell as well. So run into the back of it. And see, this is a normal vehicle, so it's worked. If you want to do it again, you're going to have to put the car that you use, the duplicate, into another garage like this. I'll quickly get my LG Retro Custom that I've just duplicated. You can put in any apartment, you just got to put in not in this apartment, because then it wouldn't work again if you tried duping another car. So take this car out. Once you've drove outside, drive your car to whatever apartment you want to. I'm going to do my office tower here. I'm going to drive into it so that the dupe will go in here. Then once you've drove into the apartment or this office, any office, you gotta bring it up phone, you gotta buy the energy thing again, the free one, and put it in the you have to put it in the spot where you just brought the this car. So see, this isn't car just spawned, but I've already done this quite a few times, so it'll be easy for me. Okay, once you do this, bring up your phone, go to Legendary Motorsports, buy the LEG once again, and then put it in whatever colour. And then once it's there, you can do the whole glitch I've just told you again. You have to keep doing this each time, but I will show you that this is sellable. Okay, I'm at the Los Santos Customs. I've damaged it a little bit, but I can repair it. So, drive in.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
And then once you're in here, you just go to the sale. You sell the vehicle, but I've reached the daily sale limit because I've sold so many. And then just sell it, and so then you'll be able to get more cars to sell. But you will reach your daily sale limit, so just be worried about that. But just keep duping cars and then just keep selling them over time, because you'll be making a load of money. Just like I have, I'm on 4 mil at the moment, basically. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you smash that like button. If you're new around here, press the red subscribe button for more GTA money glitches that will come out, and more money methods that will be out soon. I'll see you guys there. Peace.